If you want to know which drive is best for backup, you need to know which ones meet your needs. SSD is called solid-state drive. It uses flash memory to store data, making them faster and more durable than HDDs. They have no moving parts, which results in quieter operation and less susceptibility to mechanical failures. HDD is called hard disk drive. It uses magnetic storage to store data on spinning disks called platters. They are generally larger in capacity and more affordable than SSDs. Here are the pros of SSD: faster read and write speeds, resulting in quicker boot times and file transfers, greater resistance to physical shock and vibration, making them ideal for portable devices, lower power consumption compared to HDDs, leading to longer battery life in laptops and mobile devices. And the cons of SSD are: generally more expensive per gigabyte compared to HDDs, limited lifespan due to the finite number of write cycles of NAND flash memory, capacity limitations in consumer-grade SSDs compared to high-capacity HDDs. Next, the pros of HDD. Higher storage capacities are available at a lower cost per gigabyte. Established technology with proven reliability and longevity. Suitable for long-term storage and archival purposes. And cons of HDD. Slower read and write speeds compared to SSDs, especially for random access operations. Susceptible to mechanical failures and data loss due to moving parts. Bulkier and heavier than SSDs, making them less suitable for portable devices. As for storage, SSDs are well suited for short-term storage and frequent backups due to their fast read and write speeds and durability. HDDs are better suited for long-term storage and archival purposes, thanks to their larger capacities and lower costs per gigabyte, such as historical backups or multimedia libraries. In summary, SSDs are preferred for short-term backups and active data storage, while HDDs are more suitable for long-term backups and archival storage. Also, SSDs may be better suited for tasks that require fast backup and recovery, while HDDs may be better for tasks that require mass storage. For backups, you could consider using this free backup tool AOMI Backupper. It supports all the backup solutions. It offers you daily, weekly, monthly scheduled backup to backup files automatically. Once it is enabled, it will backup only changed files with incremental backup, thereby saving backup time and disk space. Hit the link in the description to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.